And President William Ruto has arrived in Beijing for the Forum on China-Africa Cooperation Summit. President Ruto has said the meeting presents an opportunity for Africa to renew and strengthen its partnership with China. He is among the heads of state who will attend the high-level summit that will focus on improving the China-Africa partnership. Ruto is accompanied by ODM leader Raila Odinga. The summit will take place in Beijing from September 4th to the 6th.